How to fix UKG Pro app not working. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to fix UKG Pro app not working. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Make sure you are using the latest version of the application. To check, you need to open Play Store on your device. Search UKG Pro app. If there is any update button next to it, simply tap to make sure your app is to the update version. Once done, launch settings application on your device. Tap apps. Select app management. Now search for UKG Pro app. Open it. Tap storage users and tap clear cache. If clearing cache did not work for you, reinstall the application. Tap and hold UKG Pro app. Tap uninstall button and select uninstall. Again, open Play Store on your device. Search for UKG Pro app. Tap install and then install in your device. After that, your UKG Pro app not working will be fixed. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.